2006, a federal judge found that to keep smokers addicted, Big Tobacco manipulated nicotine levels.
But too much nicotine can make you sick.
That's why they need the magical amount. Too much nicotine might make you sick. Not enough, you might quit and walk away.
Looks like they've got the right amount
to keep the smoker smoking all the live long day.
They know the magical amount, enough to really hook you up.
The magical amount, but not enough to hurt.
The nicotine addicts you, but that won't kill you, folks.
Leave that to the arsenic and other chemicals in your smokes.
The magical amount, not enough to hurt ya. The magical amount
will get you nice and hooked.
Not enough to lay you out, but just enough to count. The magical amount.
The magical amount? Seriously?